last one, I need to make some more. I'm gonna make some more energizing potions. I think I'll be good. It's the crab one. Make it during the red moon. If the red moon shows up. I got more portable cooking pots now, so I can... Oh, it's the little Kokorok thing. Really? That's cool. Unfreezable. I can lead an attack. Oh, damn. Oh, God. It's little ice babies. Where the hell is the eye? I thought it would have been up front, but it's not there. Shut up. Look at that howling. What a howler. Is that a bear? Oh, I think that's a bear. I think that's a damn bear. Ooh, bear meat. ain't strong if you hit him in the head. I just hit him in the head one time. Oh, great. We got more company. A buck. Alright, got away. Oh, wow. Dude, where is the eye of this thing? You can collect your arrows back if you want them. I could just get more. I'm trying to find the center of this. This is the best place for collecting meat. I see that. I'm gonna have to mark it on the map. Raw bird thigh. Oh, there you go. Right in the face. Meaty. Okay. What is this? Oh, it's frozen. Ice breath, Levisa horn. I needed that. Another wolf. Collecting all these little delectable meats. Oh, it's the coke. Oh, hit the frozen guys at your fire. Yeah, almost hit the wrong one. I done traveled all the way around this cliff. I don't see. Maybe it's up there? I done traveled all around this cliff. I don't know which. Go to the edges and find things. I'm looking for the water droplet or the dragon eye droplet. Unless I gotta put fire on it. Construct bow is badly damaged. Oh, here it is. Oh, I was trying to find it.
Sonia! Sonia! Finally. Finally, it is mine!
We asked 100 men.
And Ganondorf, of course. It was Ganondorf. Because he looked like a big buffy guy that was at the beginning of the game. This loop. You just pull out a switch and just she pulled out the switch pad and just hit a button. So now, we gotta get that fairy. Alright, sorry about that. Alright, so let's head back to got the other drop. I gotta check them other spots so I can get my shoot straight across. Matter of fact, let me pause this and let me just find out where the horn player is. He's all the way to the damn left of us. Oh, he's not even over here. They say he's at the Tabitha Frontier. Dude is stranded in a hole at the Tabitha Frontier. He's not even over here. Stranded in a hole right here. Yeah, he's right there. So we gotta shrine, cook up some more potions, and then we're gonna head over there. He's the last of the troop that we need to get. And once we get him, we can head back to Tabitha up there at the Tundra. She's gonna give us our third set of upgrades for the armor pieces. Till morning. That's right, I didn't get this down.
Yeah.
South with the region of Farron, find the lake of a horse god. Their heir, a huge horse, white in color, has left this mark. Okay. Lake of the horse god.
When the glow of the bloodstained moon shines upon the land.
spirits of slain monsters return to flesh.
Speaking of the blood moon.
The world is threatened once again.
Favorite this saddle, only the most elite. Knight's bridle. Where are these frogs at? I think because I woke, because it was morning, so I guess the red moon came out that night. It was morning, so the red moon. You have to cook while. Do you have to cook while it's doing that funny thing? Not really. I'm just doing this so I can fly over to where I need to get to. Alright. Now we head back to the Watchview Tower. We go to the Skyview Tower, so the Watchview Tower. Wow. Head back to the Skyview Tower, and then we go to the blue marker. Get Eustace, the horn player for the stable trotters. And then we head back to the ferry to get what we need from her. Take a little detour because I need to see what this is over here. Is this the one that I just did? It was. I don't need to go there. funny thing is, we're gonna do this to, after we get these upgrades. There's like a little cheese we can do to get to Hyrule Castle to get like a bunch of powerful weapons. That's the place right there. There's supposed to be a hole over here that that Eustace fell down, and that's where we got to get to. That's him. That's him down there. There he is. Oh, hey. Did you come down here? That's a rescue. Oh, I thank you. I was heading to Rito Village with suffering, which is suffering from a fierce blizzard. Got my wagon going up a clip on a pretty good clip on this road. But it suddenly drove into this hole. It's never been here before. The horse I was riding into ran off somewhere, and my cargo was spoiled. The only thing I have left is this wagon, and I can't figure out how to get both the wagon, me and my wagon, out of this hole, and I don't want to leave it behind, which leaves me stuck here, plain and simple. I'm relieved that someone came to rescue, but I hope you have a plan to free me from this hole. Stuck. Huh. Oh god, I hate it more. You know what you're doing. Yep. There you
go. Oi!
Wagon's ready to go. I'm sure you can use the fire to get him out, but I don't need to do that. Try this again. Containers, I'm falling out. I just need to raise this up a little bit more. There we go. I could just lift it out if I can just stack it. I know they want us to float it out, but I'm not doing that. Some fogged up glasses, but you did it. You actually did it. Thank you so much. If you hadn't come along, I don't know how much longer I would have been stuck in that hole. Come to think of it, I had much of a rash decision during. If I hadn't made such a rash decision during the earliest days of the upheaval, and run off on my troop. Okay. Take this, it's cooking in the rain. Oh, bee honey.
Yeah.
Better be on my way. Be sure to bump into each other again. Okay, good. So we got that. Now we just need to figure out how to get him to the state, to the ferry.